Ora, bem-vindos a mais um episódio de Starfield. Ora, continuando a nossa história. E estávamos a fazer qual? Revelation. Agora, vamos lá para o objetivo. E, como sempre, tá bem. Ah, fica para outra altura. Fica para outra altura. Agora vou seguir para o objetivo.
Why we're here. So, let's not wait any longer.
The order are not yours.
I'm here. I'll meet you there. Be ready.
How tenacious.
Let's chat.
Hello, friend. The hunter will be on your guard. The temple is below. The Starborn here often lure mercenaries to this point to act as an additional line of defense. I doubt any of the people who built this complex knew what they were guarding, or how quickly they'd be disposed of. It is close to the Unity. The artifact and the temple here are one, unlike the others you have found that are separated from each other. You'll feel it as we get further. The power of the artifact seeps through the seams of reality here. The Starborn here are powerful. They will hold nothing back. Even the dead can be made to fight for them. And many of my kind aren't above making use of machines. They had this military base built for a reason.
Bem, cheira-me a missão comprida e difícil. Créditozinhos. Não, não podes.
Do you have time to talk? Thanks. This has been so. I've been pondering over what's happened, and I've got a favor to ask. A teensy weensy favor. I think it's time I joined you in the physics bending powers business. Marvelous. As it so happens, he sent me the Dusty. Let's talk.
Some enterprising Starborn lured human mercenaries here. They built this facility. Another layer to get past before we can reach the temple. Expect more Starborn along the way.
Yeah.
Não foi muito difícil. Vou ver se gosta da arma. Aqui para aquele lado, como é que eu vou? Aqui? Só pode. Starborn? Comment que vous parlez? Ok. Fazer. Opa, caí. Cá abaixo, como é que eu vou lá para cima? Ver se há aqui alguma saída. Ai, esta treta, pá. Ah, tenho que mandar coisas ao chão. Também isto, também isto, também isso. Outra vez.
You all right? That was a shift in space-time. A dip into the multiverse. We'll have to go through a few more to reach the center. All right. Keep yourself steady.
Tinha que ser. Ande, passamos outra vez. O que é que eu apanhei? Isto é aquilo que eu tenho, não é? Continuo. Isto. Então, pelo menos já não estão tá reto de esperar para mim. Descobri uma maneira de ir para ali.
Can you feel that slight vibration? It changes ever so often.
You didn't tell me we have visitors.
We have visitors.
Welcome. What's mine is yours. Well, no, it's still mine, but you get what I mean. I'm impressed. How did you... You don't deserve the final artifact. This life you've led, you're nothing but a thief, an opportunist, a liar. Such a limited understanding of reality. The unity is not won or lost. You think you have a right to the infinite? You're nothing! Guards!
Push forward! Don't get me, though. Get up!
Let's get them out here! Things aren't looking good for you.
Don't know if you're from heaven above, or just some visitor from beyond. But, safe travels. Come on, Rook. Come on! You can make it! Barely stepped on the Juryman's road with us. Can't see another soul off to the void so soon! No. No! I'll pour one out to the blackest sea for you, Rook. What the? Krix's ghost? What kind of cruelty is this? This some starborn trick? Come to mock me before you twist the blade? Multiple universes? You're a visitor jumping through the gates of space and time?
Like so.
Not sure if you're just a reflection of a shattered brain, but okay. I get your meaning. Well, ghost from the other side. I'll keep what you said rolling around in my head for a spell. But for now, wouldn't mind if you gave me a bit. I just lost a friend.
Onde é que eles estão, pá?
shouldn't be too surprised you made it this far. Serves me right for not being convincing enough. Is this where you give your big speech? Let's hear it. I'm nothing if not open-minded. I suddenly find myself feeling the weight of years. Fine. Just this once, in just this universe. Here.
Unity exist, or how does the Unity truly work? It's not a fixed place in space-time. You'll be... well, you'll have more luck understanding when you get there.
Moment, Captain.
Hey, Dusty.
If you're ever thinking about yourself, vou ficar por aqui. Continuo no próximo episódio. Deixem o vosso like, subscrevam caso não tenham feito ainda. Ficava muito agradecido. Muito obrigado e até ao próximo.